Madden Football is the home of Super Bowl 57, and this historic matchup is brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Chiefs and the Saints, all that and more, coming up next.
EA Sports coverage of the National. It's the INT. Now what can Dalton do? And Walker with it over the middle. Ball at the six here as they work with a second and two. Looking to throw. Dalton in a double coverage and it's intercepted. And the Chiefs are going to have the football at their own 1 yard line. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. Now a throw over the middle, and he's got it to start the drive. And give him 6 yards here as he's stopped near the 35 at the 34. This Super Bowl, of course, just a huge one for this head coach. The first time he's walked the sidelines in a game of this magnitude, and well, I might normally ask the cliche, what's going through his mind right now? But maybe the better question, CD, what do you think are the pitfalls of being a first-time head coach in this game?
Well, you know it's something that he thought about, Brandon, and he had to, and he was thinking about it long before he got to this stage. As the season progressed and he saw that his team was good, if he was smart, he started to make a play in the game. I know the coaches are going to find out how they handle winning, losing, handling all the ticket situations, travel, practice, all those things.
A first down throw coming for Dalton. Going deep for Walker. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
And just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
Going deep for Walker. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Back to throw. Dalton going deep for Walker. That's caught inside the 20. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. And he's got it. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. A 15-yard touchdown grab as his guys have now moved out of. First and 10, here's Andy Dalton. Going deep for Walker. And incomplete on the deep ball.
Good defensive call right there, because they had someone shadowing him along his entire route. And he was right there ready to provide a hit that prevents him from making another catch to his big start.
To throw on second and 10. Dalton going deep for Walker. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the headlinesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. Third down, a shot here for Dalton. Going deep for Walker. That's caught inside the 20. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. A real field flipper there, as all of a sudden, they've got a first down in the red zone. Repeat of the last play. Now a loose football. The ball comes out, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And now, as we have a defensive review, take a seat. So that one overturned. They say the knee was down, and that will not be ruled a fumble. To throw again on second down. Dalton, touchdown! A great play there. His second touchdown of this Super Bowl as his guys are able to extend their lead. Dalton, first and 10. Going deep for Walker. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Touchdown, Saints. Andy Dalton with his third touchdown pass of the game. And the Saints continue to look good here in the first half of this Super Bowl. Quite a show of arm strength. Now Dalton with a first and 10. Going deep for Walker. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. On second and 10, Dalton. Looking left side and he's got a man. That's Walker. Shoves him aside. A big play there on the catch and run. 77 yards. Andy Dalton. And he's got it. Touchdown, Saints. A great effort there. With a record fourth Super Bowl touchdown tonight. And the Saints are starting to open things up here in the Super Bowl. Throw. Johnson with a completion over the middle. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. He'll let this go for the end zone. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete. An incomplete pass on first down that leads to a second and 10. Throwing. Dalton. Throw left side complete. That's Walker. Touchdown, New Orleans.
For as big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them in full pads, it is sometimes hard to appreciate how.
To throw here, Dalton. Going deep for Walker. They got his man complete. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Now here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Now Dalton. And oh, he coughed it up. And I think the offense got it back. Yes, they did. At the 2-yard line is where they'll have it. This will be Dalton again. And he's got him. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. A 1-yard touchdown reception.
And the Saints are starting to pour it on to the game's biggest stage. They are.
Here's Dalton, going deep for Walker. This is caught at the 20. A big time play there for New Orleans. 65 yards. And he's got it. Touchdown, Saints. A 15-yard touchdown grab.
Well executed there offensively. Defense looked a little confused, but he found his receiver.
For Walker. And this one is incomplete.
Third quarter of the biggest. greatest spectacle in sport, the Super Bowl. Thanks for joining us, everybody. Second and 10.
Going deep for Walker. He's got it with the 15. Touchdown. A big play there. 75 yards.
And the Saints get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead.
But there's Dalton. Going deep for Walker. That's caught inside the 20.
And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line.
So from their own 20 all the way to the red zone now. A chance to capitalize on first and 10. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
Third quarter action in Super Bowl 57. Here's a second and 10.
Passing. It's Dalton. This is caught.
And the Saints are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the run.
They'll look to throw again. And he's got him. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown to New Orleans.
Juwan Jackson from a yard out. And the Saints will add on to their lead.
First and 10 for Dalton. He's got a man complete. Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. A gain of 37. Boy, another big play late here for offense, Charles. It certainly has had its fair share of big plays.
Coverage has been a problem all game long, and I would say that going along with that has been confidence, because even if they had the right coverage, they've still dented them. And now it's been a real issue for him during this game.
So Dalton now. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. They work again from the 38 on second and 10. Throwing again. Dalton going deep for Walker. And that gonna be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Well, at this juncture, CD, you normally see teams pack in the passing game. They've got the huge lead. Not them, though. They're still taking their shots.
I remember reading in past history, there was a college football coach in the Hall of Fame whose nickname was Close the Gates of Mercy. Well, he wasn't really big on that. He was big on going ahead and scoring. He's got to reincarnate it right here.
First down. Dalton going deep for Walker. And that is incomplete.
They are certainly not letting up on the pressure in this one. And oftentimes you hear this expression, all gas, no break from defenses. But in this case, is the offense still throwing the football up big in the fourth quarter?
To throw once more on second and 10. Dalton going deep for Walker. That's caught at the 25.
And he'll be marked down right at the 20-yard line.
So the field flips here as they'll go to work at the 20 now on first and 10. Dalton operating in the red zone now. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
That's a really nice job there by the coverage, understanding that they're in a high-stakes situation. If he doesn't make a play on that ball, there's an excellent chance it ends up either as a touchdown or as a nice gain downfield.
And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly.
Well, that connection, it looked like they maybe had some pre-play communication. Maybe one of them noticed an area that was open in the defense to get the pass to.
When you put the time in, sometimes you have that great silent communication that you just noticed was there because...
Not running. Dalton wants to throw. Going deep for Walker. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. To throw again. Dalton going deep for Walker. And this is caught at the 20. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. Field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Looking to throw. Dalton. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Walker. 4 yards remain on second down. Ball on the 10. Again, he'll drop to throw. Caught on a slant. And the Saints are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the one. And it'll be Dalton again. And this will be caught. And the carnage continues. It's another touchdown.
And to me, that touchdown allows you to start grinning widely on your sideline. I think they pretty much locked this one away.
Yeah, that's the clincher, the proverbial icing on the cake, if you will.
Signing their autographs with Super Bowl champion underneath it.